think we missed that one.
Might have missed that one. But either way, here he goes. Brandon Hall with an early lead. As we cross the timeline, we got four laps to go. We got Brandon Hall, Mo Hall, no relation. Zach Sungyao in the third spot. Here comes Zach Sungyao, though. He's going to make a move.
Yeah, you know.
And might have been too late on that one. Brandon Hall running away with this thing. I don't think they're going to catch him, Josh.
Not at all. I don't think so either. Mo is starting to build a bit. You know, Brandon does look like he's just settling in or winding down a bit. Mo's winding up and catching up, but I don't think he has the legs in him to catch him.
I'm not sure, but as we approach the NSC timeline here on the Bell lap, let's see if he can hold him off. We got Brandon Hall, Mo Hall. Here comes Mo Hall, though. Franklin Hewitt now coming as well. Oh! Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh,